zusammen die Geschichte über dem Schweinkopf in Hot und dem lieben Red Bear.
After the turn of the century, in the clear blue skies over Germany, came a roar and a thunder men have never heard, like the screaming sound of a big war bird. Up in the sky, a man in a plane, Baron von Richthofen was his name. 80 men tried, and 80 men died, now they're buried together on the countryside. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 or more, the bloody Red Baron was rolling up the score. 80 men died trying to end that spree of the bloody Red Baron of Germany. In the nick of time, a hero arose, a funny looking dog with a big black nose. He flew into the sky to seek revenge, but the Baron shot him down.
Curses wild again.
10, 20, 30, 40, 50 or more, the bloody Red Baron was rolling up a score. 80 men died trying to end that spree of the bloody Red Baron of Germany. Now Snoopy had sworn that he'd get that man, so he asked the great pumpkin for a new battle plan. He challenged the German to a real dog fight, while the Baron was laughing, he got him in his sight. That bloody Red Baron was in a fix. He tried everything, but he'd run out of tricks. Snoopy fired once, and he fired twice, and that bloody Red Baron went spinning out of sight. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 or more, the bloody Red Baron was running the score. 80 men died trying to end that spree of the bloody Red Baron of Germany.